All right, okay, welcome to episode 5 of Breath of the Wild. At least I think this is 5. I don't really know which one I'm on now. I've already lost count, and it's... we're like, only a number in. Anyway, this episode we're gonna try to get to do the 2 shrines that are on this mountain. And then we'll get to... Sheikah Village. Okay, let's... get on with it. Oh. Oh. I gotta rest now because... oh. Think you could stand up. There we go. You don't want to fall off. Do it all again. Oh, it's raining. Ah. Oh. Great, oh, this was a... I guess we'll just go to the one on the bottom. There she is. I'll get the one on top of the mountain when I get to Sheikah. If it's raining, I'll just have to walk. Oh, is this the one where you have to fight? Uh-oh, I hope not. We'll see. Okay, no, it's not. Oh, it's this one. Oh, it's this one. Oh, what if I just walk off? Okay, here we go. Come on. There we go. Easy. No! I missed it. Come back. Chest, hang on. Okay, that didn't work. Hello? What did I just do? I'm the smartest person alive. Oh my gosh, that's so funny. Oh no. To do it again. I'm to do it all again. Cause I blew myself off a platform. Okay, we are here because the recording stopped and I didn't know. I can't go back and film it, but we are, I still haven't gotten to, what's it called? Kakariko Village. I still haven't got there yet, but we're fine. It's just me climbing up a ladder. and that's what you missed. That's why the recording stops. Anyhow. Oh, come on. Fall off again, huh? Dun, 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 dun. Let's check out one though. No more thorns. There's beetle. Beetle, give me arrows. Beetle. Arrows, please.
Hey.
Hi.
Wow.
Nice.
Hey!
Oh yeah, it's gonna be 800 rupees. Hello, I don't know.
Boy.
Wild horses? Goodbye, Renta. I'm gonna get myself a horse. I forgot how to sneak. There are actually some around here, yeah. What is the sneak button again? Okay, yeah. I'm going right over there. back, sir. I got a horse. Alright, I took my concentration for like 30 minutes. What are you doing? What are you doing, buddy? I do. I know how.
Hey. Hmm?
Okay, cool.
Oh.
What should I name this? I'm gonna name it Epona. Actually, no, Epona already is in this game. I'm gonna name it... I'll name it Feeble. I don't know where that name came from, it just... yeah, Feeble.
Oh!
Yes.
Oh?
Yay. There we go. I probably haven't been talking for the longest time. I've just been like concentrating. What is that over there? Thank you. can see you. Okay.
Ho ho.
This horse, man, this horse. I'm just trying to soothe it so it'll... What's my weapon currently? Oh, he's dead. Doesn't do a lot of damage, but that's fine. I like spears. Whack, whack. That's with the weapon. I pushed them all the way in here. There we go. Got the maraca! Just got the maraca! Pretty sure. Oh, well. Oh, there's arrows over there. I need those. I need those. Apple. How are you staying there? That's a good horse. Well. I've missed. Can't shoot arrows. There, I have one. I can't tell if he's like... favorite cutscene. I love it. Look at him come. Hello, Tivo. Hi, buddy. We're going this way, buddy. Jumping! Oh, there's a shrine nearby. Not right now. you doing, buddy? Yeah, I'm just trying to play right now. I gotta go to... Yes. Hello.
Ooh.
Sorry. Maya. A man. Yes. Lay. Oh, but it's fire!
What's up?
He just barbs it.
So, you're finally awake.
I wonder what she looks like young.
It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now, but you remember me, don't you?
Maybe.
Oh.
You have lost your memory. Yes. Yes.
Oh.
However. I mean, yeah. Kinda have to.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. the divine beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
That background music is so good. Yup. I should do, zero first. I'm gonna do, this is where, Rivali is. This is the desert, this is Mipha, okay. So we'll do the last one. We'll do the desert last. Actually, we'll go to Hetena Village first. Or should we do that next? I don't know. We did it. Alright. Let's go. Hi, Faya. Bye, Faya. Adventure log. Okay, yeah, we'll do that first then, I guess. Map. I should really go get that, okay, we'll go to that shrine up there. I love doing that. Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. We will do the shrine next episode, and then it's off to Divine Beast Varuta and Mipha, who's my favorite. Alright. I'll see you next episode, guys. Bye.